Oh, you don't attack a sea truck. Oh, oh. 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 It seems like... I don't know. I can't pick them out. Welcome back to another episode of Below Zero Subnautica. We finally got the Seatruck last time. So now we're going to figure out how to build a base. And to do that, we need the habitat builder. We don't got that yet, so I don't think so. No, there's no way around here. Got the mineral detector. Raw material, should we do that? I'm going to need that. That's a question. Battery, can I actually do it? Don't want it right now. Okay, so let's go over here. We're going to investigate. Got one more battery with me. Hopefully it's enough. I think we are able to do some more if we need to. Those sharks, are they going to attack this one sea truck here? I don't know. Are they? You can attack me? Or you don't attack a sea truck? Oh, oh. 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 It seems like... I don't know. I can't pick them out. Are you attacking me or are you not? Yeah, it's attacking me. Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, we need the repair tool, right? Because we need to repair, be able to repair the sea truck. Okay, let's go back. Oh, what? Stop it. Let's go back and yeah. Make a repair tool, because these sharks are going to attack the sea truck. It can take some punches, but still. And we should do some water also. Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm having the sea truck now. So nice. Should we do some more batteries? I'm going to need some... Got one here. We also need normal batteries with us because copper. I'm going to need that. One, two, one more, right? Because we need that for the. What is it called? A sea glider. So we don't want to convert it all. Got some old batteries in here. Cool. Oh, you also need to craft the... so much to do, so much to do. Repair tool at first. Silicon, titanium, and sulfur. We can do that. I think. Silicon rubber was no, was not that, was it? Yeah, it was. Okay, okay, okay. Check one of. Sulfur and titanium. Oh, easy, easy peasy. Got some sulfur somewhere around here. One of these, and a titanium. One of these. Okay. Let's do that. So we got that. Repair tool. Should we try to make the mineral detector? I don't know how important it is. It all depends. I'm not going to do that yet. This one is also taking up space. I hate it. Perhaps I should only bring one of these standard O2 tanks with me. Now I got the Seatruck. Can we fit one in here? Nope.
Sea fluid intake.
Yeah, come down. Always thirsty. There we are.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, let's see if we can do power cell silicon rubber. We need silicon rubber. Okay, how much? One. Put some over here. Yeah. And one, two. That should be more than enough. Two berries every single time. So let's see. Grab some berries first. Yeah, let's do that. All what we can. Because we're going to need the power. There we go. And this. That's taking two. Let's have a look. So we got two for the Seatruck. Got a lot of power. Yeah, let's craft one more for the Seatruck. The problem is right now we can't recharge batteries. We need to find the blueprints for that. So I think this is fine. First aid, something to eat, flare. I don't want to run around with a flare. Also, let's go back in here. It's taking a lot of space. We need some water. Should we craft one more storage for? I think it's two of these. Right? Oh, it's four, it's no problem. Easy peasy. One more storage for the oxygen tank for now. Don't know if you're going to need it for something you craft, so I'm going to keep it. Let's just put it over here. Like that. Drop it. Let's use it. There we go. I'm going to keep one. Oh, it's not filled up. Of course it's not filled up. Oh, come on.
Dangerous weather approaching.
Dangerous weather approaching. Yeah. Come down. Yeah, we need you. And cut off the water. We need some more water. Where are they? Bladderfish, where are you? Little bladderfish. Have I eaten them all? Oh. Get over here. I think we need to grab four of these because they don't give that much water. Give a little bit, but one more here. And the last one. Yeah, there you are. Go back. Oh, the sound in the game.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm almost out of power on the sea glider again. So we're going to need those batteries. Let's craft some water. Go. Bring two of these. All right. Let's go hunt that habitat pillar. Don't know how to find it and where to find it, but oh. But we're going over here and have a look. At least. course. Oh, we need to repair this. No, not yet. Not yet. Yeah, but there's no habitat below here, right? Oh, what? Where do I got my repair to? We got that here. Put it down there. I think we should. And let's get out. Let's repair it. Yeah, you just repair. Come on. There you go. Nope. Just thought I have been here. I think they are updating the game. Oh my god. Go away. Leave my stuff. Yeah. So nothing else around here, nope. But find some stuff down here, if I remember correctly. Right? Yeah, over here. What's that? Get back. Don't know if there's more. Oh no, that seems pretty tight. Let's continue. Investigating. Oh, the sounds. So we saw something over here. What's that? Delta base dock. Oh, is that the distress call? Or is it someone I put down? Don't think so. Let's go over there and have a look. Ah man, I forgot to make some coffee. It's not good, not good at all. Let's search for blueprints while we're going over there. Yeah, I see the sharks. Down here and have a look. If we can find some good blueprints. How deep can this one go? 150. Okay. It's fine. Should be able to find some pretty good blueprints down here. Oh, I love it. I love it. Really do. It's awesome. So we need to go which way? That way. Okay. Oh, I see blueprint.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Yeah. We need to go down there.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah. But I see a blueprint. And I want it. Nothing. Where is it? Up here? Go. Whew. Alright. Yeah. Warning. Yeah. I'm staying up here. Come down. Worry. Oh. Okay, let's get down there. Have a look. Yeah, we've been here. We have been here. No blueprint. Around. Oh. That's the Seatruck. It's up there, okay. Yeah, where is it? It's right up here. Okay. Okay, okay. Why does it sound like that? Oh, it's taking damage. What the? I was above what? Oh, come on. Nope. Get out. Oh my god. I was just standing here and taking damage. Just seems like it was about 150. I don't get it. Well, it's repaired. I guess you better don't go under 150 or you're going to lose it. So, we need to go one way? That way, okay. Any blueprints down there? Nope. Is that blueprint over here? Nope. I think I got a shark after me. Yep. Come down. Ah, no blueprints. Oh, this area could be dangerous. I don't like that. Don't like that at all. How do I get over there? Oh man, I need to go up, right? Oh. Yeah. Oh, I see you. Are we safe? Are we safe? Up here. I want to know. Alright, let's get up. Oh, is it my beacon? What? Oh, I don't want to pick that up then. Put it down again? Beacon? What? Where did it go? Oh man, really? Should we put it out here? What was it called? A base? That's a base dock. Yeah. Okay, it's down on the ground, that's fine. Oh, it's going to be cold. They don't warm you up. Who been up here? I can't remember. Yeah, give me some warm. Oh. Oh. We need to go up. Yeah. So what is this? What is this? We need to go up in the cold. Oh, it's cold up here. Oh, nice. I see you. Fruit plant. Oh, is that for? when we're going to build a base, we can... That could be nice. We can do some fruit plants. Yeah, I saw this. What could I scan? This one. We got that, I think. Yeah. Resources. That's it. What did we got? Leafy fruit, health, food. Land, yeah. And this one. But one more? Oh yeah. Cargo rocket sea truck. Alright, anything else around? Can we get further up? Let's try it. Copper. Sulfur? Yeah, why not? Oh my god! What? Stop that reading, we're out of ground. Stop this. Oh my god. Come down! Don't mind if you're lying. Be held to pay. We wanna stay off my land. Wow, come down! Why can't we just be friends?
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Yeah, seek shelter. Can we get in here? Who was she? Oh, we can scan. Stuff fabricator. Nice. Scan a lot of stuff in here. Did we scan it? Yeah. Jukebox fragment. Nice! We're going to be able to make some music. Cheers! Yeah. This is awesome. Going to be a lot of stuff for our base building. Coffee! To keep us warm. Inventory full. We can drink this. Pick it up. Single wall shelf. Let's eat, I guess. Let's take this one. Oh, what? Map? Ooh, what? So this is where I am right now. Ooh. Oh, what? Multipurpose room. Ooh, yes, please.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh man. Oh, science. Yes. There we go. Oh, there's a... What are you? Skyray? You're dangerous? Single bed. Wow, we got a lot of stuff in here. Cheer. So much. Modification station fragment. Nice. Bed wall. Full. No way. I want that poster. I want it now.
New blueprint acquired.
Just going to drop this. Drop it. I'm telling you. What? Why can't I just drop it? What? I can't drop stuff in here. Let's consume this one. Grab it. Thank you. Anything else? Scan it. Oh, scan this one. Oh, we're getting a lot of stuff. Oh yes. No, no, I want the posters. Oh, I don't understand why I can't. Let's fill the water. I'm going outside and drop some of this stuff because drop it now.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Yeah. Come down. We are fine in here. Yeah. Give me that poster. Is that all? Did we get all? I think we did. Alright. That's a habitat pillar, isn't it? Yeah. Ooh. We got it. Pick up snow. Why would I? Can I? Yeah, I'm getting cold now. Honeycomb plant. Let's just scan that. Open this. Anything in here? Scanner room.
New blueprint acquired.
Alright, let's get inside again because I'm getting cold pretty fast. Oh, get in there. There we are. Let's get outside again and let's hurry up. Let's go up here and have a look. Can always run back. Anything around here?
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Yeah. Come down. Status report. What do we get up here? Nothing. Just arrived module. We can't do anything about that. Get down. Can I get down from here? This way? Oh my god, I'm freezing. Let's get back. Yeah, I'm getting cold. Get back in here. Get back out. So we can go up here to the left. Let's have a look at that. Right here. Oh, what we got over there? Is there anything I should scan? Nope.
Dangerous weather approaching.
Yeah.
Seek shelter.
Nothing? Oh, we got something over here. We got something over here. Something I should scan. There we go. Ah, cool. Anything else? Nope. Oh, I want to scan this. Oh, what? Observatory, yes. Give it to me. Cool. And put. There we go. Oh my god, I'm learning so much. And we've got the habitat builder now. Don't we? Yeah. Do. Got to pick that up. It's mine. It's mine now. What? What? What did you want me to scan? What? Seems like it wants me to scan something. Didn't it? Yeah, it was. Nameplate, where is it? Is it outside? Oh my god, it's dark now. So, should we continue up here? Flashlight. I know we got a flashlight. Got it right here. There's anything around here. We've been up there. I think we should go down now. So now we can actually build a base. Finally. That is so awesome. And she jumped out of here. Anything? Nope, nothing. Get back in here. Oh, we're getting warm in here. Nice. Oh my god. Ooh. I think they will damage you if you get too close. Let's be aware of that. Nothing over here. This way. Nothing. I don't know. Go down and have a look. What's this plant? Yeah. Blue fir plant. Okay. So we can go this way down. Or can we? Scan this one. Been up here. Seatruck is over there. Yeah. Up in this way. Open up here. Let's go and have a look. Can't scan this? Nope. She's cold. Get some warm here. There we go. Nothing else around?
Weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Yeah. Penguin. Oh my god, it's dark out here. Are you guys hiding anything for me? Don't think so. Getting back up. Oh, nope. Anything? Anything down here? What is this? What is this? What is this? Don't think we've been in here. What we got here? An artifact. Nice. Do something with this? Nope. We can't. That was well hidden. That was really well hidden. We almost left it alone. Alright, let's get back to the sea truck. Anything out here? is that in the water? What the? What's that sound? Oh my god, that is scary. I'm getting in here. Oh, it's because of that? Should be safe in here, shouldn't I? God. So should I stay in here or what? I don't know. I'm taking damage when I do this. Nope. It's just a bit cold. Anything around here? Let's put this away. Don't think so. Warm me up, please. Thank you. I think that's it. About down here. We're fine. I think we're fine. So let's get down into the sea truck. There we go. There we go. All right. Mysterious strangers. Yeah. Wanted things to be different. Okay. Got a jukebox. Habitat installation modification. Range materials from devices. Ooh, that's awesome. Got a lot of stuff today. TBD, and that's it. Cursed birds. Spy painting, dude. Do one of these now. And the map. Delta Station map. Okay, so where's the red spot? Where was I? Somewhere out here. Yeah. I wasn't welcome. I know. Employee. Oh. A lot of stuff about employees. Skyray. What can this do? Nothing. Nothing. I need some info. Finally, through cross Samson, I guess, tried to warn her. She was stoned just like me ever since I was a kid. I always wanted to be different from her. But in the end, we are more alike than not. Okay. Okay. All those blueprints, there's a lot. Look at that. Titanium? What? We know that. Thermos. Oh, so we can make some coffee and bring that with us. Oh, to get warm. Nice. At least we still need two thermal blades. Oh yeah, that cooks the fish. Scanner room. Oh, that's awesome. Camera drone. Can't wait to do that. Now we can build. Multi-purpose room. Yeah, we need that. And a scanner room and observatory. Yeah. Hatch. Solar panels. Power transmitter. Ladder. Bioreactor. We got so much stuff now. Sign table. Executive toy. Concentrated 8. Concentration 8. Okay. Nice. So now we can actually start building. Oh, 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 oh. Come down. Don't do this. So yeah. We are ready. Well, I think that's it for now. Next time we're going to figure out where to build. Got an idea, but we're going to find a good spot where we can dive down from. But thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please hit that like button. See you next time. Bye bye.